man. Herb. I need to get back to the safe room. Start carrying a green herb on me. Note to self, green herb from now on. And I don't want to go through that again. So let me save again really quick. I'm scared of anyone. Look.
Here we go.
Have to hold it.
Thank you.
like this area. More? What, do they keep spawning? One generator's turned on, so. Save there. I haven't gone over this way yet. Shotgun ammo. However, I think if I go around this way and turn left, yes. Oh shit, there you are. Two have been reactivated. I'm gonna... Sorry that I keep running back, but I just don't feel like going back to these generators because these bugs are like freaking me out, and I don't know, I just feel like I should save after each little thing, at least in this situation. Side, only two more generators to go. Have we done this? Grab a first aid now. Still have one green herb. Ooh. It went zappity zap. Right, there's one there. Need to find my way around to that one. Three. One's all the way at the end, I remember that. From the screen. I honestly thought I would have forgot all the stuff about it. So fine. though, like I said, gonna save after each one. Just something I have to do at this point. One more. Ladder. Must be another way over there. Left. Two shots. Another green herb. Notes. What happened to this place? I've seen some strange shit over the past few days. Those strange bugs building their nests, that metallic smell wafting through the vents, but fuck if it didn't all go straight to hell overnight. I need to check in on my mob town, but the boss says I can't leave till I drop all the breakers. God damn it. Better finish up quick so I can get out of here. Well, fuck me, my stomach hurts so much I can hardly move. At the last breaker, a big ugly bastard of a bug got the drop on me and shoved a big fucking tube down my throat. I managed to get away and somehow kept from vomiting on the spot. Fuck, it hurts. Feeling like something's moving inside me. Something's moving inside, holding it together. Can't believe I haven't puked. Fuck, it hurts like I'm gonna tear apart. I think this is it for me. I love you, Mama. Dodging works too. I keep forgetting about the dodge.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
Red herbs away, or the green herbs away. Take the first aid spray back out. I'll put the lockpick away for a little bit as well. Until I come across another thing I can pick.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Alright. I know where that is, at least. Switch back to my pistol now. Hopefully, nothing else goes to shit. Oh, fuck, as I say that. Hey! Two tapped. Two tapped. What time is it? Okay. I'm gonna give it one more chance. Okay. Not taking any chances with Nemesis running about. Okay, this time he didn't hit me. So I'm good on health. I feel like he's gonna break through that wall next time. Oh, shit! Okay. On caution. That's fine. That's okay. That's not fine. Not fine. Not fine. Not fine.
Now what?
Nice.
Me off.
Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
RA2FA?
Q.
please enter our group.
FA2.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Unable to establish route. Please try again.
So RA1. RA4 then. Far to SA. Now I get it.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway.
Sorry, Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Alright, just need to make it back to the station without Nemesis killing me. More ball cutters. I missed that. I missed that earlier. Oh. probably where I missed the blue jewel. Kinda mad, I'm not sure what that would've given me. Glad I got the extended stock on the shotgun though. I feel like the only one I could've gone without was the grenade. I'm barely gonna be using that.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm
impressed.
Are you back in business?
Health.
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks.
So you're Nikolai.
No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars! Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Ugh, shit. Ugh, I need to find another way out.
Alright. Sewer map.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Security, we've been receiving reports of unauthorized personnel in the control areas of the facility. In response, we're replacing the aging mechanical locks and implementing new security protocols. Unlocking the new electronic locks require a special made battery pack to be distributed to all employees. Please keep your personal battery pack on hand at all times when moving throughout the facility.
Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
What the fuck are you? What are these things? Oh, I'm getting cornered. Oh, okay.